Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Narrow Studios. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Bad Omens and their song, Artificial Suicide. Let's check it out.
I'm so ready for this. What do you want? What do you want from me? It was so heavy. Oh, man. This is going to be even heavier, probably. Oh. Oh, man. Whoa. I wasn't expecting this beat on the ride to start it. Holy tamale. Amazing mix. Everything is so crisp. Oh, some backwards instruments there. More insane synths. Rising synths. Love that. It adds so much energy to the song. What is that in the background? Sounds like a hammer. Wow, wow, what an awesome song. Vocals are so brutal. Awesome, I love his voice. His clean tone is excellent. It reminds me of Bring Me the Horizon. A lot of post-production here. Love it. Oh, riser.
Trailing reverb.
Oh! A quick backwards reverb back into it.
So heavy.
So dirty. Stank face all day with this song. Ooh. There's that hammer again. I love that effect. Ooh, like early 2000s drums.
Oh, four on the floor.
The backwards reverb floor gets as heavy as balls too. I'd like to hear a tambourine. That would be very awesome.
What? Closed hi-hat? Breakdown on the closed hi-hat?
That was awesome. Love the riser. Sounds like a super cutting sawtooth snare. My favorite go-to for synth is Massive by Native Instruments. Man, these vocals are brutal. Drums are awesome here. So simple. Ooh, halftime. Some hip-hop hi-hats there to help with the syncopation.
Oh my gosh, Bad Omens. What an insane song. Excellent post-production and awesome mix. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time. Take care.